Students of UKG, please open your book. Literacy Practice 1. This is your English book. Literacy Practice 1. And open page number 11. 11. And the topic is these and those. In your book, Literacy Skills 1, already I have talked about these and those. And here some task has been made on the topic these and those. At first, read the headline. Take the right sentence to match the pictures. See, here are two pictures is of dog. And here three sentence has written. These are cats, these are cows, these are dogs. So, what is the correct sentence? These are dogs because the pictures is of dog. So, just give a tick. Just like that. Give a tick just like that. Okay. Next, the three sentence. Please read the three sentence. Those are cows. Those are bees. Those are farms. But you can see the pictures is of bees. So just tick beside the correct sentence. Then read the three sentences. These are cats, these are turtles, these are dogs. And you can see the pictures is of turtle. So tick beside the correct sentence. Then turn the page, page number 12, and the chapter is word formation. The chapter is word formation. And the task is rearrange the letters to form words. At first, you have to carefully see the picture. What is this? This is a picture of a bin. And bin spelling is B-I-N, bin. B-I-N, bin. This is number one. And number two, this is a picture of a cake. And cake spelling is C-A-K-E, cake. Then number 3, what is this? This is a duck, D-U-C-K, D-U-C-K, duck. Now number 4, this is a jeep, J-E-E-P. Number 5, what is this? Ship. S-H-E-E-P, ship. Number 6, fish, F-I-S-H, F-I-S-H, fish. Again, read the words, B-I-N, bean, cake, duck, jeep, ship, fish. So you have to write all the correct words in the given box. Now turn the page, page number 13. And here the topic is behind and in front of. Open page number 13, 1, 3, 13. And here the topic is behind and in front of. Look at the pictures given. Put a tick for pictures to show behind and draws for pictures to show in front of. Now see, this is a scooter, this is a bus, and you can see scooter is in front side of the bus. So scooter is in front of and bus is in behind. And here the task is you have to tick for behind. So you have to tick in the circle beside the bus. Bus, but in in this circle beside the scooter you have to put cross because scooter is in front of. Now the next picture, this is a girl and this is a task. You can see girl is in behind but the task is in front of. So you have to put the tick and cross for the correct option. Next, this is a car and this is a picture of a boy and you can see the boy is in the front side of the car. So here the task is you have to put cross for in front of and that's why you have to put cross in this circle beside the boy and the car is in behind. So put a tick on the this circle beside the car and in the similar way you can recognize the behind and in front of about all the picture. Turn the page, page number 14, 1, 4, 14, and here the topic is odd one out. Odd one out. Now see the picture carefully. Circle the odd one out in each row. In this row, this is a doctor, nurse, girl, and this is a peer. This is a peer. So all the three pictures is a human. All the three pictures is of a human. But the peer is a fruit. So this is the odd one out and you have to circle around the peer. Next, this is a house. Sorry, this is a school. This is a picture of a school. And this is a shop. And this is a zoo. And the next picture is of a rose. Rose is a flower. But the remaining three pictures are a building. The school and shop and zoo, all the three objects are a building. But the rose is a flower. So rose here was odd one out. Next, this is a zebra, tiger, girl, lion. So zebra, tiger and lion, all the three things are animals. But the girl is a human. So the girl is odd one out. So circle the girl. And the last one, you have to do it by yourself. Next, turn the page, page number 15. Here is a fun for you. The chapter is an elephant. Color the picture of the elephant. You have to do color the picture of an elephant with your choice of colors. You can fill the elephant as you like. Now turn the page, page number 16. And the topic is I am my. Put a tick where the sentences are correct and a cross where they are wrong. The first sentence is I am playing with my dog. Mane ami amar kukurer sathe khelchi. তো এটা একটা সঠিক সেন্টেন্স, সেই জন্য তোমাদেরকে সার্কেলের মধ্যে একটা টিক সাইন দিতে হবে. সি ইন ইউর বুক পেজ নাম্বার 16 দ্য সেন্টেন্স ইজ আই অ্যাম প্লেইং উইথ মাই ডগ. মানে আমি আমার কুকুরের সাথে খেলা করছি, এটা একটা সঠিক সেন্টেন্স. সেই জন্য পাশে যে সার্কেলটা করা আছে তোমাদের বইয়ের মধ্যে সেখানে একটা টিক সাইন দেবে. নাও রিড দ্য নেক্সট সেন্টেন্স. মাই অ্যাম রিডিং এ বুক. এই সেন্টেন্সটা শুরু হয়েছে মাই ডি এম ওয়াই মাই ডি, কিন্তু এটা মাই হবে না, এখানে আই হলে তবেই সেন্টেন্সটা ঠিক হতো. সেই জন্য এই সেন্টেন্সটা একটা ভুল সেন্টেন্স. সেন্টেন্সটা আছে মাই অ্যাম রিডিং এ বুক. রিডিং এ Thank you students for joining with our online class.